सतीश चंद्र मिश्रा जी नहीं, श्री केसी राममूर्ति, केसी राममूर्ति लोकसभा, हाँ लोकसभा, आपके सामने जो पगड़ी है ना मेघवाल जी का होगा, इसे आप अच्छा दिख रहे, हाँ कॉन्ट्रास्ट में।
सर कैन आई सर
प्लीज
सर, थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर अलाउ मी टू मेक दिस वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट issue, rise important issue in the zero hour, sir. Sir, it appears that the rain god is showing his fury over Karnataka during the last three consecutive years, causing enormous damage to the crops and infrastructure and very heavy loss of life and property. So very heavy rainfall leading to floods and copious inflows into Krishna and its tributaries in upper region has resulted in very heavy discharge of water to reservoirs of Karnataka, leading to flooding of low-lying areas and inundating large swath of agriculture land. Sir, floods have damaged crops in more than 4 lakh hectares, killing 61 people, damaging 11,000 houses, either fully or partially. Critical infrastructure like roads, bridges, electric poles, substations, transmission lines, schools,
Anganwadis,
government buildings have severely been damaged, sir. The state has suffered an estimated loss of ₹9,440 crores in this season only. Sir, Kodagu, Chikmagaluru, Shivamogga, Udupi and Hasan districts have recorded more than 500% rainfall, which fully demonstrates the unfortunate wrath of nature on Karnataka. Sir, as many as 21 districts have been affected due to heavy rains, floods and landslides. Government of Karnataka has taken steps to proactively form a village level, from the village level through Gram Panchayat Disaster Management Plan, creation of flood forecast cell, deploying NDRF teams in flooded areas. Sir, it has also started relief camps to accommodate thousands of affected people and paying ₹10,000 for each of the affected family and 5 lakhs acquisition to an extra disease, sir. Sir, in view of the above, I request the government to commission a special project to study and establish an integrated flood forecasting early warning and response system for Krishna and Kaveri Basin.
Please.
By Central Water Commission.
Closing the, because of the mask, they should close only nose and mouth, not the eyes.
Sir, to commission a special project to study and establish landslide hazard zonation mapping on meso scale and development of early warning system for high vulnerable areas of Western Ghats. Sir, frame a scheme to handle sea erosion across the western and eastern coast and also to provide additional special assistance for handling the flood situation, sir. These are going to be permanent solutions for future flood situations, sir. In view of the above, I request the Honorable Prime Minister and the government to provide special financial assistance and other assistance sought by the state government by treating this as very, very important and urgent requirement. I request on behalf of the people of Karnataka that the government responds positively on this issue, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Ramamurthy Garu.